You can have your hands forward like this, or you can have a variation with them facing you or reverse grip. Remember to have a tight core, back straight, and try not to lean back to bring that weight up. The other exercise you can do is the seated cable row. Make sure you're staying grounded, keeping your back straight. Try to have a little slight bend in your knees and stay upright.